pan-fried chicken breast with morel sauce. Chicken is the nation's favourite meat. We've roasted it, we've stir-fried it, we've curried it. This is a new dimension, served with a wonderful, rich morel sauce. Just before it goes in the pan, get your cloth and just pat it dry. That gets rid of any excess moisture, therefore when it goes in the pan, it doesn't spit at you.
Season.
Skin side down into the pan.
Garlic. Thyme.
Knob of butter in. Straight into the oven. 8 to 10 minutes, 180 degrees. Morel sauce. And the most important thing about these dried morels is you just add boiling water. It rehydrates the mushroom. Then there's an added bonus. You've got your own mushroom stock. Drain off our mushrooms. Into the pan.
Shallots. Garlic. Thyme.
Splash of white wine. The white wine starts to sweeten it up.
Mushroom stock. Reduce. Cream.
Bring that up to the boil and literally just cook it for 1 minute. And the secret now is to pass the sauce through the sieve, get your ladle, and just push. Wonderful colour, not too thick, and full of flavour. Perfect. Asparagus. They're in season, and it's British. Cut off the bottom part of the spear. That's the woody part. Don't throw away, great for stocks and great for soups. First, we're gonna cook them from raw on a griddle pan. Olive oil. Fresh morel mushrooms. Just cut them into halves. Soak the mushroom, hot olive oil.
Fresh thyme.
And finish at the very end with a touch of butter. And we're ready to serve. Start from the top and just slice in half. Our fresh morel mushrooms. Sauce over. Goodbye stir fry. Goodbye roast chicken. No more curries. That's British at its best.
Pan fried chicken with morel sauce. Done.